went downstairs, outside. I crept up to the barn. I was so scared to look inside, but I had to.
What did it say, Louise? What did it say?
Lambs. They were screaming.
They were slaughtering these spring lambs?
They were screaming.
You ran away?
No. At first, I tried to free them. I opened the gate to their pen. But they wouldn't run. They just looked so confused. They wouldn't run.
But you could, and you did, didn't you?
Yes. I took one lamb and I ran away as fast as I could.
Where were you going? Please.
I don't know. I didn't have any food, any water, and it was very cold, very cold. I thought if I could save just one. But he was heavy, so heavy. I didn't get more than a few miles before the sheriff picked me up. The ranger was so angry at me, he sent me to live in a Lutheran orphanage in Bozeman. I never saw that ranch again.
And what became of your lamb, Chris?
They killed him.
You still wake up sometimes, don't you? Wake up in the dark and hear the screaming of the lambs.
Yes.